think of me again, and I won't be so kind! I think something just moved.
Drop that slide! Blood and violence! Keep the white forward! You're mine!
Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these Uruk.
Yourself at home, Talion. We obtained some valuable information from this one before he lost his head.
These grunts know nothing. We're wasting precious time.
Wasting time? We have learned where they are keeping our blasting powder.
What need have I of blasting powder?
It's all part of the plan, my friend.
Whatever leads us to the Black Hand is my only concern.
So anxious to find the Black Hand. And by all means, I will take you to him. With any luck, the Uruks have yet to discover the secrets of the blasting powder. We will need to free my men to find out.
Do you believe the blasting powder can draw out the Black Hand?
I pray so. The enemy gathers at Uruk's Hollow, where many of my men are enslaved. I pray Eren, too, is there.
I will handle the Uruks.
Perhaps we can take a more stealthy approach and incapacitate them by using their weakness. Grog. Have you ever heard of Hithlis? It's toxic and is good for one thing. Poisoning orcs. Follow me. When I deserted the Black Gate, I fell sick. It was Eren who nursed me to health.
Is she the reason you joined the tribesmen?
Of the many, she is my most cherished. There are only so many camps my wife could have been taken to.
Do you believe she will be at this one?
My heart says yes.
I hope for your sake she is, Hergon.
I'll keep watch for Uruks. Be careful, Ranger.
You think he can hear you? I don't know why you're asking, and I don't want to. I'd rather not have me head taken off because of your whining. When I was on patrol earlier, something just moved over there.
What was that?
one of us!
There are more plants ahead. Follow me.
That grog I had was fortified.
Where did you acquire this blasting powder?
Traded for it with a blustery dwarf. We took his powder and left him our footprints. Pretty fair, if you ask me.
You're proving yourself to be a strong leader. For a deserter.
That is only because I leave the hard work to men like you.
All our enemies will be running away when they see our might. Anyone seen that phantom who's out there after us?
In Mordor, even the flowers are of death.
There are far worse things than flowers here.
I heard that if you eat the slimy grey stuff inside a slave's head, it makes you harder in battle. I heard that you eat nothing but lately. It's how many whole ones you can swallow. Just add the flavor. He ate two this morning. That's why he's the boss.
I thought it impossible Sauron would ever return.
Darkness descends upon Mordor. Soon it will be impossible not to succumb.
When we realized we couldn't fight the orcs, we started dressing up like slaves, sneaking into their camps to free the others.
A bold strategy.
Not really. Mostly, we'd end up slaves ourselves. At least we came dressed for the part. When I was first rescued by the outcasts, they told me you led the search party for my head.
I volunteered. Were you caught, our fellow rangers would have killed you. I cannot let you suffer that fate.
here, we almost have enough poison for our purpose.
I look forward to seeing its effects up close.
Should be enough. Now all you have to do is drop it into their grog.
Will the orcs not smell the poison?
No. But if they spot you, I doubt they will drink from it. The Uruks are stationed by the front gates. For the sake of my men, keep to the shadows. I'll gather my men and wait. We'll stand ready to seize the blasting powder once the camp is clear. Remember, Talion, don't be seen. These Uruks have killed many slaves for far less.
Dear Heogon, I hide outside the camp and pray they do not find me. They are taking anyone they find into slavery. If only you were here. But I know you must fight the Uruks, or there will be no chance any of us will ever be free. I fear I will never see you again, if they find me. I do not know how long I can survive. Your beloved wife, Erin.
I'm gonna go.
No wonder this stuff burns so well. A twisted concept of justice.
It is not justice. It is the constant weeding out of the weak in favor of the strong.
They can keep it down.
Oh, my dear.
that I never see you again.
I knew you were alive. I knew it.
There will be more battles, Talion. But we will find our peace.
These machines, see? And they're digging up everything in Udoom. The thing tears the land up. Then the slaves pick through everything. Clay and mud go to the kilns. If they find metal, that goes to the forges. Anything they can use, they take back. And if they find an old weapon or piece of armor, they hand it off to the Urukai, the brigands. Maybe to study, maybe to wear. I don't know. They're on the move, for sure.
We must know what is happening in Mordor. We have other eyes there, but yours are sharp. You serve us well. You'll return there and report back. The Council must not learn of your actions. Do not get caught.
For years, we stood on top of the Black Gate, looking into Mordor, seeing nothing. We were asleep.
The murderous rhythm of the Dark Lord's war machines will awaken all. We must break them.
Feast on your guts! Did you see that? Could you get me down? I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Regicus killed. Twins! What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
A training platform. Well, we'll see how the War Chief's soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
Mm. if Rackbag is able to take the War Chief's place, it will only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Rackbag took out Gordon and the Executioner! How is that even possible? Those were powerful wounds! I don't believe it! Gordon's death was one thing, but the Executioner as well!
Or slit my own throat if Rackbag takes me a champion!
Ranger! We did it!
No honor our arrangement.
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty schemes. But Ratbag can't speak for the other War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about them.
Could I borrow your... I need a sharper blade.
Ugh! the reason so many slides got free.
Malmoog.
See you something.
Something just moved over there. We've got a killer lurking around!
Get your move on your garrison. You want to see the mind of our armies? That's the place to
zealous or heathless. Even I cannot find anything in this almanac. Well, only one way to be sure. Cheers. And now I wait. You must either cure my fever, or I'll be dead in seconds.
It shan't do either. You'll need to ground it up for its healing properties.
You. The outcast woman.
I'm Erin. I never got to thank you, Ranger. There are but few of your kind on the Black Gate.
Duty clouds kindness in these parts. That's why I deserted. I'm here gone.
Broke loose, and now someone's gotta go. And it back!
I promised Yorith we would one day travel the Anduin. When Deerhyle was grown, we would go together, and we would behold the pillars of the kings. I hope that Hirgon's people can escape.
I do not know where you shall see your family again. The doom of man is beyond the vision of the elves.
Be afraid of them! Just one of them could tear you apart!
Before it reports back to him.
Keep your distance from me.
Oh,
good sharp spear in a bit of a...
You've let me into your homes. You've let me into your lives. And now you bestow upon me your greatest honor. Though I come from the Black Gate, though I was once known to you as the enemy, I turn my back on Gondor. You people, you outcasts as you've been named, are people of honor, people of strength. I have found love within your tribe, but for your tribe as well. And you have taught me of a life I thirsted for, but never knew existed. Now it is my time to teach you. I will impart to you all my knowledge of war. And the orcs push us, but we will find strength and push back. And this land will be ours!
Trusted each other. Maybe Hirgon would not have needed to desert us. Maybe together we would have been ready when Sauron returned.
Even without the fell influence of the Dark Lord, mankind shall never know the end of war.
Push him down!